Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 2 exercise 2.2 7th question. Here they have given some products and here they have given some properties. We have to match it with the correct pair. First we are going to check it. This is 425 into 136. Here 136 is separated like 6 plus 30 plus 100. We have to multiply 425 into 6 plus 425 into 30 plus 425 into 100. So this is in the method of A into B plus C is equal to A into B within bracket plus within bracket A into C. This is distributivity of multiplication under addition. So first question answer is option C. Property is option C. Distributivity of multiplication over addition. Next, second question. 2 into 49 into 50 is equal to 2 into 50 into 49. Here order is changed, but left hand side is equal to right hand side. So this is A into B into C is equal to A into B, A into C into B. If we change the order also, the value will not change. So this is commutative property. Here we have studied that A into B is equal to B into A. By using this concept, this is applied. So commutativity under multiplication. Option for second question, option A is correct answer. Next, third question, 80 plus 2005 plus 20 is equal to 80 plus 20 plus 2005. Here, they changed the order, same model. A plus B plus C is equal to A plus C plus B. This is also in the form of A plus B is equal to B plus A. If we change the order also, the value will not change. So, this is commutativity under addition. So for third question, option B is correct answer. And now I am repeating, for A into B plus C is equal to A into B plus A into C. This is distributivity of addition over, distributivity of multiplication over addition. And second question, 2 into 49 into 50 equal to 2 into 50 into 49. If you interchange the place also, the value will not change. So that is commutativity under multiplication. Next, in the third question, if we interchange the place in addition also, left hand side is equal to right hand side. So this is commutativity under addition. Okay, that's all students. Thank you. Those are all who didn't subscribe our channel, subscribe and share it with your friends. Give your suggestions in the comments box. Thank you.